Phillips family, how's it going? Want to keep you updated. We're in Japan on this train, but I still wanted to post some vlogs. So this vlog is, as you saw in the title, a jumbled vlog. It's basically just a bunch of compiled videos from different times, from different cities, over a couple of weeks in September. So just some random footage that hopefully you will enjoy. This first bit is in Austin. It's raining, and it's raining really hard. Hope you enjoy that. It's so windy outside right now that this thing is spinning. That's not automatic, I promise you. It's windy. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Look at this. That's it. Now, here's just a little bit of us in Houston loading in and loading up, setting up at the Last Concert Cafe. Phillips family vlog moment. We're in Houston. We're out of town this weekend. Hey, Sean. How's it going?
Hey.
Camera's on me, not on you. Oh. You don't like to be in the camera.
What?
You don't.
That's true.
Yeah, every time, I'll put you in the camera.
Hey, camera.
Hey, camera.
How you doing?
It's bright outside. He's got sunglasses. We're in Houston today and Lindale tomorrow. So we're out of town this weekend. First weekend trip in a long while. Tour life. On the road. Mike likes it. Phillips family, we're in Houston, Last Concert Cafe. We've been here before, and it looks like it held together. So after the storm and the craziness of Hurricane Harvey, it looks like they're doing pretty well over here in this area. I guess this area didn't get hit as hard. So getting set up, I'm gonna put this camera down so I can help set up some more. But I'll let you see how we're doing this.
Phillips family.
Getting it done. Workout in the morning to Lindale, and while we're in Lindale, I got to see my parents and my grandmother. And here's a little bit of chalk art that we found at the festival, which is really awesome. I really enjoyed seeing it. And then it's the end of the concert, and that's kind of the video. So hopefully you enjoy. It's just a little itty bitty jumbled video. Hopefully you enjoyed that. We'll see you next time.